Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps. Today is 2016, Phase 8, Challenge Week. Today is warm-up A. We're going to do the warm-up A workout. Julie did the warm-up B. I'll do the warm-up A. You're going to do this warm-up for challenge workouts number 1 and number 3. Helen's got the timer. We're going to do it together. You need a roller, a band, a mat, and a towel for today. Alright, if you don't have these things and you need to get them, pause the video, go get them. Otherwise, let's go. Sideline windmill. Ah, oh, this one feels so good. Yesterday I had a long car ride. Half kneel. Hold your mat up if you have a thin mat like I do. One leg up for half the time. Helen, tell me when we get to 25 seconds.
Halfway.
I just felt myself sitting in traffic, getting stiff in the hips. This feels great. Just mobilize the hips, stabilize the upper back. Now we're gonna keep going. Spider march to T-spine rotation. Supine bridge with an alternate march. Yesterday we went to the beach. Vivi had sand everywhere. She'd be throwing, like scooping the sand. She'd throw it in her face. And then she'd go to rub it out. Her hands were covered with sand. So she'd rub more sand in her face. And then she was eating lunch, and her hands were covered with sand, and she was just eating her fingers. And we'd try to wipe her off, and she'd just do it again. And then we came back from the beach. Then we left the beach because she was so tired. She's just sleeping in the middle of sand, or trying to sleep in the middle of the sand. Not on a blanket, nothing. So we come back, and there's an outdoor shower. I love the outdoor showers because it feels so refreshing. So she's curious, and then she just goes nuts. She didn't want to do it. So then we went to the house, and she didn't want to do that. And I felt so bad, like a bad parent, because she was just screaming. And she was covered in sand everywhere.
she's away.
Sumo squat. Feet wider, some shoulders width apart. Squat. Lift. Stand. Squat. Lift. Stand. Each time, change your arm position. Palms up. Palms out. Palms neutral. Okay, ankle bounces. Now if you're in a house and you can't jump, do rocking calf raises times 20. If you can, bounce times 50. High knee ankling, 8 per leg. If you're in the house and you can't stop, step. Bent knee. Inverted hamstring to a wide reach to a high knee low. Bent knee to a high knee low. Alan, do you like Pearl Jam?
Okay.
Pearl Jam played at Fenway.
Oh.
You ever see a concert at Fenway?
Yes.
Fun, right? Mm. Who'd you see?
I think I saw Aerosmith and Bruce Springsteen.
I saw that one. The first year or the second year? First year they played there or the second year?
Maybe the second year. I don't remember.
Drop lunge. Drop down. Reach up. Together. Switch. Down. Reach up. Together. Same thing with this one. Switch your arm positions, your hand positions each time. Last one is a towel crawl. If you can't do a towel crawl, do a bear crawl. A bear crawl would be this. Towel crawl. 20 hands. 4, 5, 6.
Okay. Here's the workout A warm-up. This is for challenge workout number 1, 3. Good luck.